5 years ago, the world saw one of the deadliest typhoons in history, as Yolanda wreaked havoc in the eastern Philippines. And half a decade later, U.S.-based Filipinos still remember the devastation.
So 5 years ago, seems to be just a blink of an eye. I was there the day after Yolanda, and I saw bodies really, you know, still laying down in the streets of Tacloban.
Members of the Antoclobanan Association of Southern California held a mass and vigil to remember the victims and families devastated by Yolanda. They also used the mass to give thanks for those who have weathered the storm.
None of my relatives, unfortunately, was injured or part of the disaster in there. Their houses were not gone down, and none of my relatives died from the casualty. So I'm happy for that, and I'm thanking God for giving them the chance to stay.
In the 5 years since the tragedy, U.S.-based Tacloubanons have been pitching in on the rebuilding efforts.
The impact of Yolanda is not just, cannot be addressed in, in bite size thing. It's kind of a long-running impact. The houses are there, the businesses are back, schools are back, but still, there behind that scenery, there's still what I could see, there's still the poverty, which is caused by that Yolanda experience 5 years ago.
The Antoclobanan Association of Southern California still continues fundraising efforts year-round and plan on holding another medical mission by 2020. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Long Beach, California.